Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be giving you a more in-depth demo of the WorldCard Link Pro and how the dock feature works. So basically, one of the highlight features of this product is its ability to kind of rapid-fire the creation of new contacts. So it'll automatically recognize once you put in a new card on the holder, and then it'll automatically take the picture. And then once you're all done taking the pictures, it'll automatically render them out, and it will figure out what contact field goes where. So let's just go ahead and give a quick demo of that. So if we open up the app, we can just press dock right here. So I found about three business cards that I think would be a good representation. There's one that's in very good condition. We also have one that's kind of got a little bit of damage to it. And then one that's pretty torn up around the edges and stuff. So let's just go and see how this performs. So basically what you do is you put it in the tray, it'll automatically find out that there's a card in there, it'll take the picture, and then once you're all done, it'll figure out where to go. So here we go. Alright, so as you can see, once I put the card in, basically maybe a second or two, it'll automatically take the picture, and now we can just press done, and it says little three right here to make sure that it did take three pictures, and it'll go ahead and render that out. So we have one in, we got the next one, and then we also have the third one. So still very accurate. There might be some things that we need to change, because when I was putting them in, they kind of bobbled around a little bit because of my shaky hands and everything. But as you can see, it is pretty accurate. Maybe we need to fix this up a little bit. Just press done. But anyways, that's basically about it. It does do a very good job of keeping up with the cards in the tray. We'll just do that one last time just to see how fast we can go. So I cleared out the contacts list, and let's see how fast or slow this can keep up. Okay, so I cleared out the contacts, and let's go and see just one last time how fast this can keep up. So here we go. Alright, so basically as fast as you are, it's going to be as fast as that. So you're not going to have to worry about any speed bumps along the way. So we'll just press done, and we'll let it figure out the spots one last time. And there we go. It does get a little bit, or it was a little more accurate this time, but there was a little problem with this one. I didn't have the card on all the way, but it still took the picture, it still recognized it, which is very good. But that's about it for this video. If you have any questions, if you want to see anything else with this product, please leave them in the comments below, and I'll be sure to make a video on it. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.